China unveils plan for 23,000 mph hypersonic wind tunnel, which will put Beijing 30 years ahead of the West. China has built a hypersonic wind tunnel in Beijing, which put the superpower decades ahead of the West, an expert says. Researcher Han Guilai of the Chinese Academy of Sciences said last week that the JF-22 tunnel was capable to stimulating flights at Mach 30 or 23,000 miles per hour, 30 times the speed of sound. In an online lecture, Guilai said that together with another facility also in Beijing, China will be about 20 to 30 years ahead of other powers, reporting the South China Morning Post. China and countries such as the US and Russia have invested heavily in the development of hypersonic flight technology, including missiles. The futuristic tech could make it possible for super fast jets to fly anywhere in the world in 2 hours or less. It could also make space travel accessible to ordinary people, as the hypersonic aircraft could cut cost by more than 90%, report says. Guilai, who works with China Hypersonic Agency, the Institute of Mechanics, said a jet traveling at such a speed could reach 10,000 degrees Celsius and breaks air molecules into atoms, even giving some an electric charge. He said that this air is no longer the air we breathe in. The flying vehicle we study is like swimming in mud. Wind tunnels have helped China push ahead with the technology. Instead of using mechanical compressors, Beijing uses chemical explosion to generate high-speed airflow. Fuel burns in the JF-22 at speeds 100 million times faster than a regular gas stove, creating shock waves similar to those experienced by jet at hypervelocity. At America's most advanced wind tunnel, named the Lens 2, simulated flights last 30 milliseconds. In comparison, JF-22's average flight simulation can reach 130 milliseconds, Guilai said. He said, our experiment time is much longer than theirs, so the aircraft model can be larger than theirs and the experiment can be more advanced than theirs. This determines our leading position in the world. Guan Qixun, who developed China's rocket program, coined the term hypersonic in 1946 after he found the behavioral of airflow was completely different at 5 times faster than sound. While no launch date has been set for China's hypersonic aircraft, scientists at JF-22 will work together with experts at JF-12, another wind tunnel in Beijing, which has about 1/5 of the new facility power output. Guilai said there is a Chinese saying, it takes 10 years to sharpen a sword. We have spent 60 years sharpening 2 swords, and they are the best. The technology is also hugely important when it comes to weapons. President Xi Jinping has made modernizing the armed forces a key priority and wants to have a world-class military by 2050 capable of matching the US. China has invested a huge amount of time and money developing hypersonic missiles. It is reported to have brought its new carrier-killing rocket fully into operation ahead of the HMS Queen Elizabeth heading to the South China Sea. The JF-17 can perform extreme maneuvers as it hurtles at Mach 10, some 7,600 miles per hour, towards a target with any warship unlikely to survive a direct hit. The missile comprises of a rocket which flies to around 25 miles above the earth and then launches hypersonic glide vehicle armed with a warhead at a target. Thank you.